it's you! We keep running into each other at the funniest spots. You wouldn't be following a lady, would you? Nah, I'm just teasing. Though now that I think on it, why are you here? Were you hired too?
I came on my own. Someone hired you?
You know it. They gave me a map to a library underneath Black Drake Villa, this fancy place you see up on the hill. I need to retrieve an important book the former owners hid down there. Sounds like a job for an adventurer, right?
You came all this way for a book?
Books are great! If I'd known this was here, I probably would have come anyway, even if I wasn't getting paid. I have an idea. Wanna join me? We worked so well together before, it'll be fun. And you can keep any loot you find.
I'll come along on your hunt for this book.
An old-fashioned alliance, just like in the stories. All right, here's our plan. That sewer grate ahead should get us inside. If you could scout ahead, I need to prepare some arrows. Just in case, you know?
What do you know of the Black Drake Villa?
Oh, they say the villa holds all sorts of treasures. When nasty old Durkarach marched to Cyrodiil, he snatched up prizes from every city in his path. Paintings, jewelry, other fancy what's-its. You know how tyrants enjoy their baubles.
And he placed it all here?
He sure did. After Durkarach took power, he ordered this estate built. A lot of the loot he grabbed ended up in here. Can you imagine what treasures we'll find inside? And the library? As soon as I heard about it, I knew this job was for me.
And how do you know all of this?
Oh, I've read all the books on the Longhouse Dynasty. Barbulas, invaders from the Reach, Corvilles, the Crowned Dragon, even Corstfolk's Longhouse Rising. Though I thought that one was a bit salacious for my taste.
You said someone hired you.
Was the oddest thing. There I am, on my way to explore the ruins in Stormhold, when a courier rides up and hands me a letter. Now, I had many questions. How did she find me? Who knows I'm here? Is this a trap? But no, it was just a simple note.
What was in it?
A request. One Foral Lupus from Riften wished to discuss an opportunity. Quite intriguing, I thought. So, off I went. It was quite the secret affair. I never actually met the man, but my contact warned I should tell no one. Which...
Do you often take jobs from people you've never met?
I should be honest. I don't really get hired that often. Usually, I just wander about looking for an adventure. But not only did this sound exciting, also, my biscuit bin was a bit low, if you know what I mean. I was happy for the gold.
All right. I think I already asked you what you know about Black...
Oh, they say the villa holds all sorts of treasures. When nasty old Durkarach marched to Cyrodiil, he snatched up prizes from every city in his path. Paintings, jewelry, other fancy what's-its. You know how tyrants enjoy their baubles.
And who is this guy?
What? Had your head stuck in a swamp for the past few years? Durkarach was the Black Drake. A Reachman who stormed across Tamriel to take the throne and became Emperor. Dead now, of course. Which, I guess, is how we can just walk into his home.
Huh.
Look at this place. A lot more run down than I imagined. Do you smell that? The stench of smoke. Something's on fire down below. Not a great sign. Farrell Lupus's agent, go-between really, warned that others might be on their way here as well. People who wish to destroy the place and take the book for themselves. I hope whatever is burning doesn't mean they beat me here.
Who are those goblins I just fought?
Goblins? Oh, those angry ones skulking around in here. I think since no one's been here since Leovic died, they must have moved in. I mean, why not? I can't imagine they'll cause too much trouble for us.
Who would want to destroy this villa?
Good question. The contact stayed vague on that point, but I guess we're about to meet them. I hope you don't mind if this exploration mission turns into a fight.
I'm ready for anything.
I hoped you'd say that. You have the adventurous spirit. I can see it. Let's keep going. The entrance to the library should be just up ahead.
All right. There might be more of them, maybe, but go stand the other one and see if something happens. A 100% something just happened.
eternity.
Look at that big boy! I'll help you from up here!
Thank you.
much smoke. We have to hurry. The map says this hatch is the easiest way into the library. Come on. Hey, look. What are your guesses in here? Arrows. Nice ones, too. Why would someone leave these around? All right, here we are. According to the map, this hatch opens to a walkway that leads to the Grand Archive. Once we're in, let's find the book and get out of here.
Who was the Massive Minotaur?
Sorry about that. Based on the armor, I'd wager that was Kinross Ironeye. He led the goblins that we saw earlier. I heard it was around this area, but didn't know he took over the villa. I guess some warning could have helped.
Yeah. What's the Grand Archive?
That's the library I told you about. Stories claim it's a massive underground collection of books, scrolls, and artifacts that the Longhouse Emperor has gathered over the years. Volumes of secrets and knowledge might lay right under our feet.
Okay, and you found some arrows?
I did. Quite fancy ones, in fact. Lighter than a baby jay's tail feathers. Huh. The best part of these little excursions is finding all the stuff people leave behind. Sometimes it's a plate of old sweet rolls, but once in a while, I find something handy.
Oh, I'm not entirely sure a plate of old sweet rolls would be a good thing to find. Is there anything around here? Oh. Is that a dead person? Sorry. Oh, that was weird. Whoa! Oh my goodness. Oh. There's lots of dead people.
Find the book before this whole place turns to ash. Somebody thought the knowledge stored down here was important enough to destroy. What kind of book did I get sent for? You go ahead and find the people who did this. I need to look for this book.
All right.
search ends here.
Someone else wants the book. We cannot allow this. Hold them off while I keep looking.
I need healing.
Thank you.
is she?
All right. I'm here. What I miss? Their leader said he's after the book. We need to find it before he does.
Huh.
That cross fellow who set the fires, he called out that he's looking for a book. I bet all the berries in Blackmarsh that he wants the same thing we do. So let's get there first. You take the lower path, and I'll head up top. We might cut him off.
Your new arrows put out fires?
Seems so. I assume a water enchantment of some kind. I've read about magic like that, but never really had too much interest in the stuff. Seems like cheating. Sure helped us out in a jam, though.
Might be useful in the future.
Oh, I used the last one, saving your hide. I'm not too troubled about it. You know how treasure can be. Lightly come, lightly go. Come on, let's find that book.
All right.
Journal I just found. The writing is all strange scribbles. I think I'll hold on to it. I saw that book burner just ahead. Keep going.
All right.
Glory to the flame!
Yeah.
Thank you.
circle is complete. Your final test awaits.
Finish the job. I can delay these works.
You take care of Captain Important there. I'm after the Fire Mage.
Coward.
Come on! Their leader ran just over the hill. We can't let them destroy everything. Anything that we can save, we should. All this knowledge. I could read these books for years.
You mentioned picking up a journal back there.
I couldn't help myself. All these incredible volumes turning to ash. I just wanted to save something. This journal was resting on a desk as I ran past, so I picked it up. Of course, the one item I decided to save is completely illegible.
How do you know it's a journal?
The casualness of the handwriting. All the little notes in the margins. Several tea stains on the pages. When you spend as much time reading books as I do, you recognize these things. Even with the words all jumbled around, I can tell.
What do you think? Who do you think these people are?
Your guess is as good as mine. One of them called themselves the True Sworn. But sworn to who? And why destroy the villa instead of ransacking it like normal people? Questions that need to wait. After that arsonist.
Huh.
Creatures. The book belongs to the True Sworn.
If he thinks the book is here, then we have to stop him.
Failed! Blasted from history!
from limb. Forges this blade. Strike them down. Creatures of flame. Rend them limb from limb. Brimstone serpents. Scour the earth. My heart's fire forges this blade.
This even has words, just symbols. This is definitely the book I'm supposed to bring to Frau Lupus. It looks exactly the way it was described, but it doesn't have any words in it. Just these strange symbols. We have it now, and that's what matters. A job well done.
So what's next?
Well, I should bring this eerie tome to Frau Lupus. But first, I'm curious about that other book I found. The words seem encrypted, but I'm not sure. Either way, thanks for helping me rescue it from the True Sworn. We make quite the team.
We sure do.
The more I look through this book, the more uneasy I feel. Something about it. I don't know. I wish I could understand these symbols. I know I have a job to do, but a little voice in my head says I should leave it here.
What do you think that... Who do you think the True Sworn work for?
I wish I knew. Someone wanted this whole place in ashes. That tells me they have something to hide. But the last Longhouse Emperor died 5 years ago. Who cares what's down here? After I give over the book, maybe I'll look into this more.
Where will you meet Feral Lupus?
Over in Riften. No idea why he's interested in the book, but my contact told me not to ask questions. Hey, if you find yourself in the area, we should meet. Maybe look into these mysteries together. More adventure!
And so what are you going to do with that encrypted journal?
I know just the person who would love to dive headfirst into solving this. He's a bit reclusive these days, but quite clever at figuring out puzzles. It may come across as silly, but I just have to know what it says.
I can understand that.
wisdom, you have earned the right to challenge me. I shall not go easy.
Whatever magic you turned on back there brought us some trouble.
Test of your limits to determine your worth. The test intensifies. Go beyond your limits. But whose?